Use the VLOOKUP function in Excel to quickly find information in a table, range, or large spreadsheet. For this example, we're looking up the budgeted cost of airfare. Select a cell. Type equal sign VLOOKUP left parenthesis. And select the value to look up. Type a comma and select the range or table to look for the value. Type a comma and the number of the column where the lookup value is located. Type comma, false, right parenthesis to find the exact value. Press Enter.